There's a fez press, and now hammering away with the right hand is Tommaso Ciampa. Ciampa is the real deal. He's cold-hearted, compassionless, and a ton of stamina.
Yeah, most importantly, he is cutthroat, competitive, but the huge Damian Priest, like a human wall.
Ciampa not intimidated at all. Finn Bálor tried to take advantage. Nobody home as Ciampa ducked out of harm's way.
Tommaso Ciampa is cerebral as they come, has multiple strategies at all times.
And Priest causing a distraction. Bálor taking advantage. Ciampa and Finn Bálor, one half of the undisputed tag champs from Judgment Day. And Ciampa, that running clothesline, takes Bálor down. DIY made no bones about it. They want an opportunity down the road in the undisputed tag team championship held by Judgment Day.
A victory here would certainly end that quest.
That reverse DDT, cover now, and a kick out. And now Ciampa beginning to focus on Finn Bálor, lifting Bálor up. Bálor, though, lands on his feet, double leg takedown, and now a stomp right to the chest of Tommaso Ciampa.
This is a point in a match where both men normally come into their own cardio machines, but they kind of cancel each other out.
Oh, that running knee by Ciampa caught Bálor on the jaw. And now Ciampa with Bálor up, looking to put him away. Project Ciampa, cover for the win. Hook of the leg now on Bálor, and a kick out at two.
Nice spine smashing move there.
Ciampa measuring his man. And now Bálor with a sling blade. Great counter by Bálor.
I'm sure he quite got all of it, but it might have been enough.
And kick driving Ciampa into the corner. And now Finn Bálor has Ciampa where he wants him. Going to go up top looking for the coup de grace.
Ciampa completely in the drop zone, defenseless.
Nobody home as Ciampa rolls out of harm's way. And now Tommaso Ciampa rolls up Bálor, shoulders down. Kick out at two. Big right hand. Stunning Bálor.
Both men sucking on oxygen at this point.
Now perhaps looking for the fairy tale ending, but Damian Priest caused the distraction.
Just ate that punch.
And now Johnny Gargano gets involved. Well, Johnny gonna pay for it. Maybe not. Ciampa. Priest ran on our table.
Johnny Gargano almost taking that razor's edge.
And now Bálor missed. Oh, kick the second rope. And it paid off for Finn Bálor.
It's always tactical with a Judgment Day. Expect the worst.
And now Johnny Gargano grabbed the foot of Bálor. Ciampa takes advantage for the win.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.